Today's a Halloween night. Yep, it's dark. So it is. Meanwhile, about to go back to our sheds. To my sheds. That's right, said Percy. Wait, said Nemo. I have a story to tell you. It's a story is about. And. Boom, boom. The end about Thomas and his and ghost. His special killer story. Thomas Neville see Diesel Duck Gordon. The Fat Control, Toby, and Ryan, and the Goat Train. And by the way, this Goat engine, which came back before these engines came, so one day, at day, he crashed off the rails with big at the bend. But no, you see, home down the line, horse. And taint you up and gobble you up. It was. Yeah, I'm not scared. But Percy was.
Twelve hours later, after the party was over.
Percy, wake up. Percy, wake up. Why am I out here tonight? Isn't it dark? I know, but you have a good train to be out wearing. The other guy, right? Oh, you pull a lamp on you. He had to put it on his funnel. I don't want to go out. It's late. It's so pussy there. He left, but he didn't know an engine was spying on him. As he parked on down the line, in the entry, he was noise. What was that? What's that noise? What's that noise? Stop. closer. I heard a crash. What? That's just great. What? A flipping white man gone. Let's go back to the doctor and find it.
15 hours later.
Where was a white man? I don't know. Let's go see. Hey, have you seen a white man? Nope. You? Nope. That's everybody, and we couldn't find a white man.
I'm gonna go by a dog to catch a new one.
I'm gonna to go at by the dog. You know what?
We should go at by the dog to see not right hand.
So they went back all the way to the dog. Thomas, what's wrong, Percy? Can I see my girlfriend? Percy? What if... What if something can be caught at the snap? You didn't have any trunks? The trunks or anything, did you? No, I haven't. And plus, my god, it fits in the mom on the right hand, too. Oh my, said Thomas. Well, I hope they find you gone, because you're getting married next week. I know. Say, but where is he?
The next day. After what happened last night.
Wow, voices. What happened? I don't know. You got killed the picker. You don't have to be happy about it. Huh. Picker, we mean you. Good lord. Say, but there was a missing god of Tom's person's god. Mr. Opinion. You. Well, then I see cord. So did the other engine. Not that the case remains unopened. But then, one day they saw an engine came match the pushy train. So, then the case is remained unopened. That one knows a mini at Soto Shochin Rescue Center. Well, they had a mini. And Boko and the other. There's a diesel we need. Hey, me hearties, you hear that? The cockles aren't for skating. They did? So sad. Me too. Paul was a parent. He didn't even get to marry his wife. Well, Boko have fun tonight. I hope you turn. Anyway, man. Well, goodbye, buddy. And Boko went off to fetch his creature to the maven. You're dark.
No. I don't know.
How about tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow.
Huh? Tomorrow?
These are turn home. Coaches for the passengers. Oh, that's just a bit broken down. I'm here, I'm not feeling. Boko, is that you? It wasn't me. Who is it? Hey, anyone there? Hello? Anyone? It wasn't me either. Bro, wait a minute.
What the? Ah!
To be continued in part 2.